See children, today we are going to learn a very nice poem in our textbook that is Results and Roses. This is the poem. Understand? See, Results and Roses. This is poem name. Today we will learn Results and Roses poem in this class. Okay children? This poem is written by Edgar.
Small or very big,
very few on the earth. The goals are very few on the earth. But we have to get something, or we have to achieve something. We have to get some beautiful roses in the garden. Understand? Whatever we want of any work, what you want in your life, what you want in our life, what type of the roses you grow in the garden, we have got to work to gain. Understand? We want beautiful roses in the garden. So, we have to do hard work in the garden. Isn't it? Yes. When we do the hard work in the garden, that time we can get the beautiful roses. Yes. Like that, when we do the hard work in our life, that time we can gain the goal. We can achieve the something. You get the good result in our life. Whatever you want, whatever your goal is there, its secret here goes us, but not to stay, not to stop in our life. You have got to dig from week to week. If you want to reach something, if you want to get something in your life, if you want to find something in your life, that time how to do day by day hard work. You have to put effort day by day and get results or roses. Then which type of the flowers you want? Whatever we want in your life, which type of the beautiful flowers you want in the garden, that time you have to put the effort day by day. You have to do the hard work day by day. When day by day, that time how to get something or good results in our life. Children, and also when we do the hard work in the garden, that time you can get the beautiful roses here and there. Understand, children? This is the very, very nice poem for you. The man who wants a garden fig or small garden is compared to our goals. Understand? Small goals also is there, big goals also is there. Small garden also is there, big garden also is there. With flowers growing here and there. The garden, the flowers is growing here and there. Must wind is black and day. But we want to do our work. We have to put effort. You can get the something in our life. You can get the achieve in our life. You can get the beautiful flowers in the garden. But we should do our work. But we should put effort. It matters not what goal you seek. Whatever you want, which type of the goals you have in your life. Its secret here reposes, not to stop. You have to do hard work, but not to stop. Each day, whatever you want, whatever you get results, but you have to do hard work. You have got to dig from week to week. You want to get something, you want to get beautiful flowers in the garden, you have to do hard work. You have to put effort day by day. After we can get the beautiful results. Roses. These are all.